Chicago police are searching for the gunman who opened fire at 87th and State Street at a gas station in Chatham tonight. Three people were hurt. One of them died. Police will only say one of the people shot was not the intended target.